This is the testing of the wrapper offline on glitch site. Here's the demonstration of the voices being fixed. This is the old Joey voice testing.
And this is Dallas voice testing.
And some of the voices do not work at all. I'll put the link in the description below so you'll start making the new wrapper offline on Replit. That's it for now guys. So this is me, signing out.